Gross Reservoir will be closed for weeks following a deadly accident. A dump truck fell into the water last Saturday, killing the driver. The victim was a civil engineer with 6 years of experience. Today, Denver Water told us Gross Reservoir will remain closed until they can get the truck out of the water. They aren't sure exactly how long that'll take. Denver Water is asking for the public's patience while they work to safely remove the vehicle and investigate what happened.